All right, what's going on, guys? Back here with the third haul here for today. This is being filmed, I believe, on the 20th of February. Wow. Only a couple days away from RB weekend, February 24th and 25th. By the time you guys are seeing this, it already comes out. I didn't even show you the package. That's the package. So, yeah, I just film one package, then I stop the video, and then I start it right back up. So, we got 11 minifigures in here today. That's the total count. I know that for a fact, unless you know, he shorted me of 11, but I paid for 11 minifigures. So let's go ahead and take a look and see what we got. So this first one is an A-Wing pilot. Very nice minifigure. These are a little bit on the harder side to get because they're only from that B-Wing set, you know, that variation at least. I'm not sure if there's another variation. I know there's another variation of the A-Wing pilot, but I'm not sure in that color, so that's pretty cool. And then you have a Sand Trooper here. I've been getting lots of Sand Troopers, I feel like, lately, and so this just really adds to it. I think for this sale, I have like 10 Sand Troopers, and Sand Troopers are not cheap either, especially these older versions. And here's another one, speaking of a Sand Trooper, so two Sand Troopers in here today, so that's pretty cool. Looks like he had that droid escape set. I also got this droid here, this yellow droid, so that's cool. And then a pilot, you know, nothing special. A Tusken Raider, Old Ben, Ugonaut, Han Solo, so you know, Han Solo, not too bad. Master Yoda, and then a Han Solo in carbonite. So you know, maybe not the best haul, you know, that I've ever gotten, but for the price, it wasn't too bad, especially for the, I mean, these three minifigures should pay for it. These two Sand Troopers, my bad. These two Sand Troopers and the A-Wing pilot should pay for it, and then the rest will probably just be profit, so that's pretty cool. And, you know, it's a pretty sweet haul here today, guys, so I thank you for watching. People, you know, ask all the time where I get my hauls from, and this one was actually from eBay, I think. It was a buy it now price, and so I bought it when I saw it. So that's pretty cool. That's it for today. Have a good day, and peace out.